Bold orbit is steady.
First things first. Tan sent a little gift for your positive message. I'd make the most of it. Today's a tough one. The exiles. Probably the most live-wire topic for our leaders. You've met the treacherous mutineers at Kadara Port. Some think the exiles are a menace to be eradicated.
The exiles have as many problems as the Initiative. Not every outlaw wants us dead.
Wow, it's almost heresy to hear that the exiles are anything but filthy... Well, exiles. Sorry, I have to cut this short. I need to prep for a meeting. Apparently some colonists want to talk about the series. Maybe they'll be willing to go on camera.
I heard Camden might try for strawberries soon. I'd kill.
This is not what I signed up for. What a mess.
It could be worse.
Good morning.
Can I help you?
worker was lost to space during repairs on the Nexus hull. The victim's name has been withheld until next of kin in the Milky Way is notified. This is HNS.
What's going on? Why are you whispering?
I'm planning a surprise for Superintendent Kesh. She's always complaining that our stock of spirits is tame. I hear Kadara Port is famous for bizarre homebrews. Supposedly pack a powerful bunch. Hoping you can pick some up and keep it quiet.
You do know Krogan have super hearing, right?
What? Shit. Oops. Hope you can find something. Mom's the word.
A violent illness related to cherry-like fruit brought back from Habitat 7 has authorities baffled. Multiple passengers are still in quarantine. This is HNS. Cultural Center requests special dietary instructions for Angaran visitors. Superintendent Kesh reminds everyone all power grid adjustments must be approved beforehand.
I'm sorry, Lana. They're just trying to boost our morale.
Can I talk to you, Ryder?
Good that you're here, Ryder. I found something while monitoring comms for the Nexus. Multiple attacks by people called the Three Sabers. They're hitting outposts and supply vessels. The really weird part is they seem aware of our operations, like they're getting intel.
What are you saying? That someone's feeding them info?
Maybe. It would be really bad if that were true, right? I've reported it, and they say they'll investigate, but then forget. But you're the Pathfinder. If someone's betraying the Nexus, you have to do something about it.
If they seem to know our operations, that could spell trouble. Best to get to the bottom of it.
Thank you. I knew I could count on you. Best Pathfinder ever. I don't know where they hide, but I got the nav points for their most recent raids. Maybe the Tempest scanners can figure out where they went.
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal.
Excuse me, Pathfinder. I don't know where else to turn. My best friend's been missing since the revolts.
Tell me.
He was involved with a woman who was exiled. She obsessed over him, and I'm sure she kidnapped him. The powers that be don't buy it and don't care. They say most likely he went willingly.
Love can make us do strange things.
He didn't love her. She was just a fling. The Initiative has branded him a traitor. I don't want that to be his legacy. I want to clear his name, Sanjeev Clement. The woman was Delaney Bruce. She must have taken him to Kadara.
I'll see what I can do.
I'm in your debt.
Hello.
Hiya.
Pathfinder?
Right now, I could sleep for 600 more. I don't know about these Angara.
Please report any suspicious activity to the nearest security.
Jarl's been asking to talk to you.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Hey, can I see you in the med bay?
Hey, Ryder. Got an encrypted message from Sid. She has news and wanted to talk to us both. Connecting the call now.
Finally! I've been waiting for hours.
So you want to tell us what this is all about?
I was listening to outpost updates and caught a message about settlers going missing.
What do you mean they're missing?
They didn't leave voluntarily. No work assignments, no mining expeditions, kidnapped. I dug around, and I think I know where they've been taken. A cave on a moon in the Ramav system. Originally an Angaran mine, I think, but they abandoned it.
I don't believe the planet you're talking about is a moon.
Whatever.
What did I tell you about getting involved?
I couldn't just do nothing.
How do we know your intel's even reliable?
It's reliable.
I trust your sister, and there's no sense in wasting time.
See? That's a Pathfinder.
Sid, just give us everything you have on this.
Already done. Could I come along? I want to help.
You know the answer to that.
Right, of course. Stay away from bad people, guns, bombs, Krogan beer.
You did good. I just want you to be safe, okay?
Yeah.
One trap, ready for a visitor. I'll leave it and see what we get. Everything all right?
Oh, yes. PB and I were just having a debate.
You mean argument?
No, that would be unprofessional.
If you say so.
Ryder, do you think I'm uptight? No, never mind. Don't answer that. Let's just talk about something else.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Been much to say about that facility on Vault. Pathfinder, hey, I was wondering, could you put your stamp on a project? It's for me and Jarl to work on. Call it diplomacy if you have to put it in a budget bucket. Greenlight that research and it's all good.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Y'all? Not talking to me? I get it. I can't imagine how you're feeling. I'll just go.
Don't. You saved the Moshai. I won't forget that.
That's why we were there.
Saving her was a great thing. It will be. Anyway, I really miss my family at times like these. Are you close to your family?
You talk about family a lot.
Really? I guess it's just part of our culture. Our families are large, and we share our parents with the community. We all have many mothers.
My family's small.
And are you close?
My family is complicated. Isn't much to say about it.
Okay.
This random collection of Tempest oddballs can feel like family sometimes.
Yeah. I never really felt I had a purpose. But here, I do.
What about the Resistance?
My place in the Resistance is not what I'd like.
But that kid on Aya looked up to you.
Sure. But you are going to do something important, Ryder. I feel it. This is where I should be.
You bring a lot to the team.
Thank you. I look forward to even more adventures.
Better not go running off on Kadara. Might end up in another cage. Or someone's stew.
He's a good boy, aren't you? Aren't you? You do know Pyjax pee anywhere, right?
Nuh-uh-uh, no peeking. I'm putting the finishing touches on my personal project.
I thought you said it was on the Nexus.
I'm just perfecting the final component here. Or should I say, trying to. Several of the crew have offered to help, and I keep politely declining and ushering them out. So, thank you for retrieving that critical piece of Remtech, but kindly, stop digging.
Fine. Have your surprise.
You won't regret it.
Want me to ask the others to back off?
No, I can handle it. As long as they're not looking to be besties. And I'm happy that someone with the galaxy at their fingertips can still give a girl her space. Safe to say that you, my friend, are one of a kind.
I don't have to explain genetics to you, do I? Everyone is one of a kind.
Yes. Assuming you're not a clone. But no more distractions. The next time you're on the Nexus, my project will be done. Come by, and I'll unveil it. Now, if you will, please leave me to my own devices.